All right, happy National Pizza Day. That's today. But it comes with a caveat. It's National Pizza Day with everything except Anchovies Day is what it is. So we got everything for the most part
Fantastic.
On this one. Tomato, olives, bell peppers, mushrooms, spinach even.
That's spinach, an interesting take. My kind of pizza.
Is it really?
Uh-uh.
Do you like it with the spinach, really? More of a meat guy myself. But yes, we have our national day. It's an unofficial day, but still, any day you can talk about and eat pizza, then knock yourself out. So here we are. Would you believe New York City? Where else? Little Italy. First pizza establishment in the country, opened in 1905.
Is that right? In New York City?
In New York City. The first in the country, of course. Little Italy, right here.
Very interesting. Mm-hmm. So what kind of pizza do you like?
I like stuff with a lot of meat on it.
A lot of meat.
A lot of meat on my pizza.
There's a man named Alan Hirsch who teamed up with this place called Pizza Express in the UK and did their own study about what it says about your personality based on the pizza toppings you pick, okay? Spicy pepperoni, you're an extrovert. You may get bored easily. Seafood, you are intelligent. You are critical. Romantically compatible with meat lovers and eggplant, you're charming, gullible, self-absorbed.
So I need to hook up with a seafood pizza lover.
You probably do.
I think, I probably need to rephrase that. I already have since, you know, I've been married almost 5 years.
Thanks for clarifying in case the missus is watching right now.
She's not, but.
or somebody tweets out to the missus later.
Next up here, we asked you what would be the one thing if somebody said you have to get a tattoo, but then you get a free whatever it is every day for the rest of your life.
Manicure, pedicure.
Okay, you'd have to get a manicure, pedicure themed tattoo.
Oh.
Yes.
I thought you said, what do you get for free if you get a tattoo?
Well, see, here's the thing, folks. Where I'm going with this, is down in Houston. A guy down there, owner of a pizza truck, will give you a free slice of pizza a day for the rest of your life if you get a tattoo. But you see that? It has to be a pizza themed tattoo. Some people actually took him up on this last year, about 25 people.
Wow.
And so he had to cut it down to only 3 people can do it this year. Free slice the rest of your life, but you gotta get a pizza themed tattoo.
Okay. would anybody like a slice of pizza? Would you like a slice of pizza?
Yeah, really, knock yourself out.
Bob?
Yes, ma'am.
Would you like a slice of pizza?
Happy Veterans Day.
Happy Veterans Day to you too. Do you like everything on your pizza?
Yeah, actually I do.
Okay.
Spinach works for you?
Yes.
You know what, Bob?
Rena's way.
You're gonna have it Rena's way with the spinach. I like that. You know the world's largest pizza? It was actually named after the done in tribute to Rome's first emperor. 19,000 pounds of flour, 10,000 pounds of tomato sauce. A third an acre.